perfect so you can see. This is very hot, you say. So we're going to use, usually if it's medium, then it's 2 tablespoons. So we're going to use, let's have a look, one teaspoon. Right. I think we're going to use, I don't want to burn my mouth off. I'm going to use 1 vegetable, I forgot what they're called now, vegetable stock. Vegetable stock. Let's get some water in here. Mushrooms. My quorn pieces in there. By the way. made you dare escape. Right, I'm going to wash those. Right, I'm not going to throw those away because I cleaned the floor this morning. Yep, put those over there. Now we're going to be using these. Just take this off the heat a moment. That's over there. Take those off the heat. Where's my knife? Where's my knife? Right, let's get these. Good. Thank you. water to one stock cube. Do the onions now. I think we need a sharper knife, not very sharp. Take the mushrooms. I'm going to add, do you know, I'm going to add some more mushrooms because I know how where. I don't think we need to really take those off, to be honest. I actually use these stalks. I know some people don't, but I don't mind using them. Probably end up using all of them actually. They're clean, so I don't need to wash them. Anyway, a little bit of muck won't hurt. I love mushrooms. I'm doing them quite thick because obviously when once they're cooked they do shrink, so I don't want to be able to see them in the curry. Right, I have my glasses. I want my glasses before I do this. Oh, my eyes are going to be streaming if I don't. Right. Hopefully, I won't chop a finger off. You can get gadgets in the pound shop. But you can stop it. Basically, it holds it in place. And you can... Uh, keeps the vegetable sturdy while you're cutting it. Right, now do you like how I did that? Oh, one's pulling on the floor. Right, there's up there. That can go in the in there. I'm going to open this drawer, stick those in. They don't need to be perfect, to be honest. Right, now. I take my glasses off. I can see them. Oh, steamy. Right. I've got to keep cocking this. You can see. With to that. Right. So that's going to go in the bin because that's dirty down there. Right, now let's get these in here. That'll be added to the sauce. In there. Now, next one. Onions. The lid on there. Now I'll go back here. I'm going to add another tin of beans. Where's my what have we done with it? Do you know I'm awfully doing things like this? Put something down, then I lose it. It's here. It's on the side. Now two of these. I'm making it up as I go along. I'm sorry, I'm remembering, but I'm having to make up the ingredient, not the ingredients, but the measurements. More mushy. Hopefully it won't go all over the place. Teaspoon of curry in. No, I've done that. Dad, isn't it? So yeah, tablespoon really. So that's half into. I'm not going to add any salt because it's already in with the beans. I'm going to add a little bit of garlic salt. I'll do it over here because I end up pouring loads of it pouring in, into the dish, and I don't want that. So I've done like a teaspoon, like half a teaspoon. Garlic granules, black pepper, right, we're going to put in quorn. Bag, I might put another bag in actually. Put in the mushrooms. And they're going to cook it all in a big pan. Put in onions. Tip it all into here. Tip it all into there. Um, The only extra thing I'm going to add to this is another, put it on low, is another packet of quorn. That's it. And that's the curry made. I forgot to say, I'm adding full tin of these. Full tin of these. Don't tip it up when you're opening it, because all the water will come out, which is not a good thing. Messy cook I am. So now I'm going to do some more quorn pieces. I don't have another big pan, so I'm going to have to use this pan. I do, but they, it doesn't, not very good, it sticks. So anyway, basically that is going to be, it's going to have the quorn in, and then I'm going to add it to that. So that's all I'm going to do with that bit. When a man meets the postman, by the next morning, do 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 Some more of this. Oops. Oh, what did I get? Right, and then into the oven. Check out the rice is coming along. Thank you.